Good afternoon, Michael speaking. How can I help you?
Let me just get that for you.
Set for tonight, right? Enjoy your day, thank you.
Hello.
How can I help you today, sir? Can you book a massage? Are you looking at November? And you're looking for like an hour massage, right? Yeah, pretty relaxing, eh? Yeah, thank you. Have a good day. Hello. Same last name? Oh, okay. Here you go, guys. You guys are good to go. Enjoy your workout. Thank you. Good afternoon.
4:15.
Okay. Do I change? Hello. Good afternoon. Michael speaking. How can I help you? Is this for the massage? Around lunchtime, we have 11:45 till then. Have a good night. Thank you. Hello, have a good workout. Well, what time are you looking for, sir? Fortunately, we only have lane 1 and it only goes for 30 minutes. Okay, I have you booked for 5:30 a.m. We'll see you then. Hey, I mean, good workout? Yeah. It's been a very slow day for me at least, so.
Well, it's nice to have you.
Thank you. Hi. And this is for a month, right? So how are you going to be paying today? On debit? Okay. Do you need a receipt?
Thank you.
Okay, and you're good to go. You're welcome. Have a good day. Hello. Have a good workout. Hey. And for how long do you want to renewal your plan? So $56.65 is your total. Would you like your receipt? There you are, and you should be good to go for tonight. Have a good workout. Thank you, sir.
Have a good night. Thank you very much.
Michael is speaking. How can I help you? The next available would be 7 a.m. Do you prefer lane 5 or lane 3? For sure. Okay. Anything else I can help you for today, Lynn? Thank you.